without including gypsy culture. The Russian gypsies, or Ruska Roma, were, as often one would expect, often musicians or fortune tellers or horse traders, and gypsy music and the gypsy people have been an important part of Russian folk music since the 1800s, and we like to include some of it in each of our performances. Now, some would say it's really easy to recognize gypsy music. See, it generally starts off slowly, and then it gets faster and faster and faster until the musicians can't play anymore and they stop. That's usually pretty accurate, but we'll take a slightly different approach and test that theory. Please welcome back to center stage our gypsy princess, Olga Orlovskays.